Alright, we're back with more Kingdom Hearts 3. Up over the wall and on to our next challenge.
Riku! Your Majesty!
Uh-huh?
Sora!
About time.
Sorry.
Four left.
Xemnas! Where's Kairi?
Wait, huh? Is she in trouble?
Yeah, Xemnas took her.
Settle down, boy.
It's Sora!
The 13 darknesses and 7 lights have clashed 9 times, yielding these 9 keys.
Keys?
We are 4 short, but those 4 keys will be produced here and now.
Yeah, sure. And what makes you think there'd ever be any way we'd help you with that?
You forget I plan for every eventuality.
Kairi!
If you do summon Kingdom Hearts, we will defeat you. And we will close it again.
Perhaps. That is, if you survive that long.
I think I'll survive about that long. Fine, don't use items. There we go. I feel like you're the one irritating me the most, handsome.
Ansem.
What a journey you and I have had.
You know,
It's strange. I think I'm gonna miss you.
Your strength is vaster than darkness. I knew I never stood a chance. Part of me wanted to defy my fate. But when the others betrayed us, I found I did not care. And then, nothing else seemed to matter anymore.
Ansem.
What? It is time to move on, boy. There is more to seek. So go forth now and seek it.
What's so funny?
I told you. There's a high price to pay for all of this.
And what price would that be?
I'll go back to my time and live out my life. But Sora, you're done now. Your journey ends here.
What?
Goodbye, Sora. Your time in this world is...
Go on.
How the wielders weep for you.
Now it's over.
Thank you.
What did I just? Oh. Quite how I intended to finish it, but I'll take it.
Bested yet again.
Like always.
I know that you have a heart. What do you feel? Was it worth it?
I feel the emptiness where my companions once stood. I took them for granted. And now I have nothing. My first surge of emotion in years. For as long as I can remember, and it's loneliness. Do you see? A heart is just pain.
Pain is being human, Xemnas.
Really? It must take incredible strength.
Well, I'd say that's probably 12 Keyblades.
Twelve keys we have now. Leaving just one more. Now, Sora. Darkness and light's final clash.
Kairi!
You require motivation.
To get to you, clearly.
Why?
I have done it.
Xehanort!
You okay? Ultima!
Stop that!
Riku!
Now, the Keyblade War will finally reach its conclusion. Keyblade is complete. Kingdom Hearts, I call upon your true form. Open now and show me the world to come.
Well, gotta say, it looks pretty bad.
I don't give up.
We thought you might be able to use a couple of more half points.
Donald. What? Goofy.
Typical. You can't do anything without us.
I'd beat 12 of them without you.
Now wipe those tears. And let's go stop Master Xehanort.
Yeah. But he controls Kingdom Hearts now. And Kairi. You worried? Guys.
Sorry we took so long. Had a couple of plot points that needed ironing out.
Master Xehanort.
He did it. He opened Kingdom Hearts.
So what now?
Shut it again.
We've still got one hope.
Your Majesty, Riku, are you okay?
We're fine.
Yeah.
What hope?
It's Xehanort. During the Mark of Mastery exam, we learned that he can transcend space and time. He's a portal, and we can use that to trap him.
But it won't be easy. Aqua, Riku, I'll need both your help if we're gonna push Xehanort out of this world.
Understood.
Wait! I'll do it.
What?
Kingdom Hearts is a much bigger threat. Let me handle Xehanort while you guys keep it shut.
Right.
Okay, Sora.
I got this.
Now, what exactly am I supposed to do?
You can't forget about us.
Without Keyblades, it's not like we'll be much help here.
Three half pints together again.
Let's move. The darkness is spreading.
Sora.
Huh? Oh, hey.
Kairi will be all right. I can feel it.
Thank you.
Roxas kind of reminds me how awesome it was to dual wield Keyblades.
What?
Whoa.
Where are we?
Ah, so we're here. I don't know where here is.
It's beautiful.
Admire it another time.
Right. We need to find Master Xehanort.
Yeah. Xehanort. Has to be somewhere in town.
Well, let's go look for him.
It sure is awful quiet here.
Just go run around.
Oh, there he is.
Hey! What? What's going on?
Who's this guy?
Are you serious?
Are we just gonna stare around all menacingly, or are we gonna get to it?
Oh, I don't think they're the locals.
Ready?
Well, lots of stuff to smash. This is good. But what's really around? Oh!
Yeah.
Did I accidentally skip something? I feel like something was supposed to happen on that white screen. Oh, there we go. But hey, it is the organization members. At least they're using their stuff. Oh, you're back onto the ground now. Oh.
The places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold, this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders. It is the nexus from which all worlds spring.
This is Walt Disney's imagination? Well, other people's imagination that Walt Disney went and commodified?
Here I and my other selves can be one. United in Scala et Caelum.
You know, I haven't seen a single Final Fantasy character this whole game, now that I'm thinking about it. I just get reminded of that because Caelum. Final Fantasy 15.
Yeah.
Am I actually gonna be getting them or no?
You guys okay?
Down.
Xehanort!
We are just getting started. Be gone!
Come on.
Thank you.
Can I please swing? Thank you. Okay, fine. We'll do it this way. Where am I? Oh, jeez. Oh, not what I want. Man, this guy's being a pain in the ass. This might legitimately be easier. Assuming I can actually dodge anything. Jeez. I haven't had to pop that Koopa coin in forever. This is probably actually the first boss fight I've struggled with this whole game.
Just let it end, boy. Come on. Be gone. Proceed.
Oh, it'd be nice if I had the ability to get a hit on him. Where? Really? Missed? Right? The sink?
Sleep in the depths of darkness.
Xehanort warps right in front of you. Dodge the attacks? Yeah. I would love to dodge game, but his attacks when go so far that my top farthest dodge range doesn't dodge.
Just let it end, boy.
And I hate this floating too.
Be gone! Be gone! Come see.
can't recover and block in time either. Did I just not heal? Where is he? It's so hard to recover and block in time. Same old, same old. Beat them within an inch of a life, then they run away.
You could contain me here, knowing all that you do about connections. Is one sky, one destiny.
Taste defeat. Come on.
There we go. Would you please block? Meant to hit, activate high wind, that'll work too. Ah, Force Rage form. He thought this was a good idea? Oh man, it was a good idea.
Here and now.
Oh, hey, I lost. Yeah, psych. Finally be the end of old Master Xehanort.
Why? How?
It's over now! You lost!
No, look. You are too late.
Are we really?
I don't know.
What's gonna happen?
A purge. The world will be returned whence it started. The world began in darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the light came the people. And the people had hearts. Evil burgeoned in those hearts, begetting more darkness. And the darkness spread across the world like a plague. The light, the symbol of the world's hope, was devoured by shadow, leaving nothing but ruin and utter failure. But the first light, the light of Kingdom Hearts, it can give us a new start. An empty world, pure and bright.
It wasn't your decision to make.
Then whose was it?
Mine.
The world needs someone to stand up and lead. Someone strong. To stop the weak from polluting the world with their endless darkness. Someone to dictate their destiny.
If so, you're not that person, Xehanort. A real leader knows that destiny is beyond his control, and accepts that.
You make me think of an old friend.
Look! Oh.
Are you okay?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Kingdom Hearts is closing on the other side, but we managed to follow our hearts to you.
Master Xehanort. There's more to light than meets the eye. As I told you.
You sly fox.
There he is.
Now hand over the Keyblade, Xehanort. It is too late. For us, perhaps, but not for them. No. I can do this. Enough. Checkmate.
I told you that you might be surprised.
Yeah, you got me.
Huh? Really?
What?
It's just, you never admit it when you lose.
That's because I never lose.
Oh, come on.
Good game today.
I try.
Maybe I won't go as far as you.
Huh?
When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus.
Huh? You think?
But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
Yeah, and I'll be there for you.
Very well done.
Man, that Keyblade is enormous.
Terra, Aqua, then. Forgive your foolish teacher.
Master!
Master!
Master.
Then, I put you through such a harrowing experience. And Aqua, I left you with such a heavy burden.
Terra. Look after them for me. Please. Here. Ready, my friend? Yes.
Sora, let's close it.
Everybody help me out.
Blocked scene, huh?
It's finally over.
Oh.
No.
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
No. I know what to do.
Sora!
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again. I thought we'd finally be together, but she's out there, alone. Not for one more second.
That's right.
Thank you, Donald, Goofy. But this time, I have to go it alone.
Sora, listen. The power of waking isn't to go chase hearts around. Even if you do locate Kairi, you might never come home to us again.
I will. And we'll both be back before you know it.
Please.
Let him go, Mickey.
Riku!
His heart and his mind are made up. Now believe in him.
Yeah. Safe journey, Sora.
Thank you.
Oh, there they are. That is some aggressive frisbee playing.
How did I live in a kingdom of thieves and people who say things they don't really?
Like, that's it.
So why do I say things I don't really mean? Really mean. Oh, I'm only crying cause I never dreamed it'd take this long. It'd take this long. I want you for a lifetime. So if you're gonna think twice, baby,
kiss me twice. Yeah, let's hoping there's a little something at the end.
Finally, back where it belongs. Did you summon us back? Yep. Is that you, Lucio? You look different. Haven't heard that name in a long while. These days they call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since, but it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
What role?
Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
I told her clear as day what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission, and she carried it out.
I've heard enough. Lucio, what was your role?
I hope you like long stories.
There's the black box.
Right. What's this?
I heard about this new game. Seven black pieces, and
just watch.
This music's giving me some Final Fantasy 15 vibes. Oh. Well, that appears to be the end of Kingdom Hearts 3. I got real mixed feelings on it, honestly. Like, gameplay for the most part was pretty good. Lucky emblems. I only got 33 of them. Holy sh! Jesus, a lot of those things hidden around. Let's use situation command. Hyperhammer. Yeah, that's only because I didn't have my high wind as long. 33 hours, huh? Yeah. Alright. I did feel a few of the worlds lacked a bit of mechanical character. Like, if I compare Arendelle with the world from Tangled, take away the snow, it's the exact same world. So, I think the whole thing played great, but there's something missing. It's like, the worlds themselves need just an extra bit of polish to bring something out of them to make them all a bit more interesting. Mark the crown and let you continue your adventure just before final battle. Yeah. Oh. I'll have to see if there's any just before the final battle big boss fights. Just like in one. But till then, this has been Kingdom Hearts 3, and I've been Dahul. Thank you for joining me on this adventure, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, goodbye for now.